Hey, goeiemôre of dis 'n groot voorreg om gou 'n bietjie saam met julle kom deel hier op Facebook Live. Good morning. It's such an honor to be with you and I have the thought on my heart that I want to share with you, which is so amazing and so beautiful. Dit is verskriklik mooi. Die woord sê in Romeine 8 vers 4 en Romans 8 verse 4. The Bible says, the King James version says the following. He says, blessed is the man unto whom God does not impute sin. Daardie woord impute beteken om te assign. En is verskriklik mooi hoe die woord het sê, die Afrikaanse vertaling sê, welgelukzalig is die man aan wie God die sonde nie toereken. Ek dink dis vir my so mooi en is verskriklik mooi. En I want you to imagine this scene where you are standing in the court and you've done so many bad things in your life, you've made so many bad decisions in your life, you've sinned so bad, and you're standing in the court, and the Bible says, for the wages of sin is death, and sin demands justice. And this is so amazing. So you're standing in the court, and imagine you're standing in the court, you've done so many bad things in life, sinned so bad, sin demands justice, and the next moment opens, and Jesus steps into the room. Because when Jesus steps into the room, things start changing. Now the Bible says in Romans 8 verse 1 and Romans 8 verse 1, it says, therefore there are no condemnation to those who are in Christ Jesus. The Passion Translation says in a powerful way, he says, the case is closed. So Jesus steps into this court case and he says, listen, the case is closed. I've already overcome the world. I've already conquered the grave. This person is forgiven. Now I want to say to you this morning that no sin is too dirty to be washed clean by the blood of Jesus, because there's power in the blood of Jesus. And the Bible says in John 3:16, for God so loved the world that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have life eternal. Daar's 'n verskriklike mooi vers in die Bybel. Vir my persoonlik is dit die mooiste vers. Die woord sê God is 'n jaloerse God. God is the jealous God. He wants you to make him part of every decision that you make in life. He wants you to acknowledge him in everything that you do in life. I'm calling, I'm inviting you this morning to the kingdom family. I'm not inviting you to a religious life. I'm inviting you into a love relationship with Jesus. Acknowledge him in everything that you do. Because in Romans 8 verse 1, Passion Translation, the case is closed. The moment you come to Jesus and you say, hey Lord, here I am. I realize that I'm a sinner in need of a savior. And this is my prayer and my message for you today. I'm going to quickly pray with you, and I believe this message is really going to speak into your life in such a powerful, mighty way. Lord Jesus, I come to you tonight, this morning, wherever they're watching this, and I pray that you'll touch everyone watching, that this case will be closed, knowing that we need you more than ever. Lord, we are sinners in need of a savior. Thank you.